And it's supposed to be like a very psychological horror kind of a game. I see fear and hatred in your eyes. As if I was responsible for the spreading disease. Resident Evil. As if I were the source of all the misery plaguing this land. I can't hear myself speak, by the way. This is very loud, very immersive. Ugh. I have nowhere to hide from them, nowhere to run. The woods have closed us off from the outside world. We are all doomed. Resident Evil. Darkwood. Oh. Table. Don't have any skills to use yet? Okay. Don't have any skills to use. What's this? Oh, the star. Okay. So square. Sorry, my bad. My voice, man. I don't have any skills to use, but so I cannot. Oh. So that's my backpack, okay. R1. Oh, we can drag it like that, okay. I know this note's by heart, I don't want to read them right now. Notepad. Controls are very wonky with the. wait, what? Transfer A. What's A on the Xbox controller? There. A. Try to figure it out. Did I use it? What? I dropped it. Okay. The generator is almost out of juice. I need to fill a find a full gasoline. I saw a broken tractor to the east. Maybe I can find some gasoline there. Oh, that's a camera. Disturbing. Okay. Cages are empty. Right. I ran out to open it. I spent too much time to lock him in there. What? Lock who in there? Nothing in a chair. Rattling the window would be suicide. Okay. We left the key in the wardrobe. In the wardrobe, huh? Why did that? The radio has been silent for years, although sometimes I think I can hear voices through the static. I know this was behind, I don't want to read them right now. Oh, okay. Hello. Swear to God. Matchstick. What's this, Grag? Open this. Why is that? Okay, that's closed. If the cursor has a plus icon next, we can hold the right shoulder to open the... Oh, right, okay. That's not ominously creepy at all. My dog, I don't think he's gonna make it. I should end his suffering. Ooh. Take that rope. It used to be a luxury, but since all the access roads have been devoured by the woods, it's become a useless pile of trash. Wow. Okay. I like the Uri.
I don't know that.
Alexa started speaking all of a sudden for some reason.
Alexa,
stop! Jeez, Alexa. Shut up. Okay, so wait, what? So, if I move forward, I feel like I'm running and I lose stamina, I feel like. Oh, I do have a stamina bar. Ah. Interesting, okay. I do have a stamina bar. Interesting. Okay, so what am I looking for? Okay. Apparently cannot do anything with this. What's that? Oh, that's a newspaper. Okay. Tribunal Ludoux. Okay, nothing else then. Close the door. Let's see if we can find something else. Rag. Open that door. Not worth it. I don't have a lockpick, really? Oh. Okay. I'm hearing noises. Right. Barricaded window. A doll with a carved up face. I can't speak. Carved up face. Hmm. Where am I going now? Oh, why to vault over obstacles? Okay. Ah, okay. I didn't know this. An axe. Okay, let's see if he can transfer. X. How do we transfer the X? What? Let me see if we can. Let me see if it's easier with the mouse and keyboard. You know. So let's see. Grab this. Put that here. Okay, I feel like it's easier with the mouse and keyboard because the UI is alright. Or it gets inverted really fast. Drop it. Oh, okay. Interesting. Trees are growing too fast, soon I won't be able to cut them off. Right. It's a bone. I'll take the bone. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go. Shift is to run. Feels bad. I mean, he was suffering. I had to end his misery somehow, right? Yeah. Hey, what's up, HJ? Welcome back. Dark? Yeah, it is very dark. How's it going, HJ? Hope you're doing well. It is very dark indeed. Location found, really. It do be good. Okay. Do be good. The map. Oh, this is my path. Okay, this is my house, I'm guessing. Probably the most sun I've seen in the UK. Yeah, it's been sunny, right? I wanted to go out today, but I was fixing my new monitor. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize I was muted this entire time, man. Ah, I hate this. I didn't realize I was muted this entire time. Shadow was barking and I forgot to unmute myself. Hard. I need to get out of this accursed forest. Wait, what? How did I get here? Show me how and I'll let you go. Sometimes I hear her voice is calling me. Calling me to return home. Where is the exit? Huh. Where? Oh, he's tied to the chair. Show me where. What? Why? Unnecessary, rude. Jesus, man, stop. He's already dead. I'll kill you like a dog if I have to. Who am I playing, by the way? What is happening? Oh, is that me? Oh, that's me. Okay. Fuck, I stole my key. No, wait. I'm the guy who stole the key from the guy. Inception. Don't have any lockpicks? Get that, let's get that. It's too strong to dismantle, okay. What am I doing, sir? Lockpick, right. Aha! So, first things first. It's too strong to dismantle. What do you mean? Sorry, I cannot focus on the playthrough if Shadow is barking in the background. It's ruining the immersion, and also like I have to edit so many things out, so that's why I keep on muting it. So if Shadow barks, I have to edit out a major part of the video where I mute it, or Shadow keeps on barking. Or if he does keep barking, it just keeps like bumping up the mic audio and then it gets all messy. So that's why I tend to mute it most of the time, because then I know where to like cut the video from, and then that makes it more convenient. Maybe I can... Need to repair it. Okay, that's bad. Can I repair it though? Uh-oh. I don't have the lock for that one. Okay, so it doesn't turn on. Nothing in the cage. I'll take it. Found a syringe, okay. Can I use it though? Right. Okay, so I'm healing, right? Yeah. Barricade is too strong for his mental. Oh no, there he goes again. Oh man. I'm just trying to see if I can find clues here. I think in the wardrobe. Is that, what does it say? 85, 87 was it? Wrong code. Oh no. Okay. What did I open? What did I open? Oh, okay. Medical table. Hey, what's going on, Arthur? Welcome back. How's it going? Refill the, okay. Oh, been a long time indeed. Yeah, man. Hope you're doing well. Tank is empty. Oh, man. Okay, don't turn this on. Corpse. Oh, what the hell? I did not notice this before. What the hell? Like that, indeed. I don't know the code for this one. Oh, that's super dark. 4892. Oh. Nice. Is it? Oh, it's blocked by something. Maybe I need momentum just to push it. Hold on. Really? Medical tools, nothing. Oh wait, where did the guy go? He's not here anymore. That was creepy. Okay. I hope the generator fuel doesn't run out really fast because I'm turning on the lights and stuff. This is blocked because I cannot open it now. Let's see, what can I do? Oh. There we go. I guess that's one way to do it. Come closer. Who am I talking to? Chloe! Scared the living. Oh, I was doing the wrong button. My bad. It's L2 to hit. It's L2. Okay. What and how do you want to get out? What? Can age by all. What is happening? Dude, so many things. What happened? Music is so loud. What is happening? This game became creepy all of a sudden. I mean, it is a creepy game, but it just went on full creep. It just went on full creep. Chapter 1. Oh, that was just a prologue. Wow.